Covering the North Shore tonight, a federal grant to finally rebuild the Slidell fishing pier that was blown out by Hurricane Ida. It's about $2.5 million coming from FEMA. St. Tammany Parish President Mike Cooper says the money will push the repairs through the final design phase and then the actual construction. The plans call for a stronger pier able to withstand future storms.